I'm at 1140 West 17th in the Heights. I've reported this at least 2 months ago. I've reported this place 4 times. Nothing, absolutely nothing has been done. More is getting dumped over here every day. This is unbelievable. No reason in this. The weeds are high. This is awful. Concrete, rebar, you name it, it's in here. This is unbelievable. I'm beginning to wonder if the inspector over here is getting paid off, because something is not right.